You're watching Eyewitness News at 10 on ABC 25 with Brad Byrd, Shelly Kirk, meteorologist Wayne Hart, and sports with Randall Parmalee.
The U.S. Supreme Court clears the way for parts of President Trump's wall to be built along the Mexican border.
The administration will be allowed to tap into Pentagon funds to build sections. ABC's Marcy Gonzalez reports from Washington.
In a 5-4 decision, the Supreme Court authorized